day, another day, another day. So, this is going to be a little different. We're not going to be finishing the bear. I mean, we'll finish it eventually. I have the file open. But I wanted to start something new because I saw a piece that really inspired me. And I figured, why not? It's just going to be a little figure illustration. I haven't done one in a little bit. The last one I've done, especially like the first figure illustration I did for a while was it's like 2 days ago. So trying to get back into it. We just swap over real quick and have our new canvas loaded in. We will be coming back to this bear. He's not done yet. We still of course have to get like the water around him and the reflections and such, but we'll come back to that. And also probably detail out these little paws. We'll be back. I think it's looking pretty good for now. We're going to start a different project. Just try to not get bored too easily. So let me show you guys what we'll be drawing today. So recently, I had been looking through images of yukatas because I want to do a more Japanese style influence drawing. So I wanted something along the lines, and I happened to stumble across. This image, and by clicking on it, it led me further to this image right here. And I wanted to actually draw that because it looks very, very nice. Give me 1 second here. There we go. So yeah. There. Yeah, we're gonna be drawing this probably switch because it's still single playing. I forgot. Alright. Now let's get started. I don't want to save this image, but I don't know how. I'm not quite sure how. I guess for now we'll just let it be. To do partially because like the clothes are both more like unnecessary information. level, so we could just, you know, guess. Thank you, Kiana. I will attempt. Thank you. to draw it like a little traditionally, but like don't like the way it's running out, so I'm just gonna go ahead and try to punch it somewhat differently. Thank you. still can't see it. Okay, give me a second. There it is. Yeah. I screenshotted it and I used a little tool that I had to where I could move it around to get like a good area, I guess. A good frame. And now I can just one to one this for the post for the most part. But yeah, that should make this whole process a lot easier. We're gonna make a new canvas as well. As for the size of this, I think I'll just go 11 by 11. Thank you. last time I have to do this. Thank you. stop for a quick water break. We'll be right back. Walk around a little bit. Thank you. Alright, we're back. We got our water. Stay hydrated, kids. We're gonna get back and we're probably gonna do a few more touch-ups on this layer and then apply the base values so that way we can move on because we've been here for a while. Anyway, let's get back to our little full reference. If I can find it, there it is. Back to work, people. So I'm just gonna get this area just a tiny bit of value. Thank you. I have a good start so far. Good start so far. I'm gonna go to clean a few things up. off stream, and we'll see what it looks like by the time we get to next weekend. Honestly, this will probably be done sometime tomorrow. I'll try and stream it, but I don't know if I'll, like, I guess I probably should, because if I'm going to work on it tomorrow after work, I might as well. It'll probably be another 2-hour long stream, so yeah. Deuces.